Moments ago, I was extremely proud to welcome to the Conservative Caucus as the Member of Parliament from Aurora Oak Ridges, Richmond Hill, Leona Alislev.
My attempts to raise my concerns with this government were met with silence. So after careful and deliberate consideration, I announced today that I am withdrawing from the government benches to take my seat among my Conservative colleagues under the strong leadership of Andrew Scheer.
If, like Leona, you supported Justin Trudeau and the Liberals in the last election, and you are frustrated or even angry with the ineffective leadership, know this. You are both welcome and needed in the Conservative Party of Canada. We are going to keep adding to our team and moving ahead with the job of defeating Justin Trudeau in 2019. Ms. Alislev is an extraordinary and accomplished member of this House. She served her country with integrity and distinction as a captain in the Royal Canadian Air Force. Leona knows these are serious times that present Canada with urgent and complex challenges. And, like more and more Canadians, has come to realize that the Liberals, under Justin Trudeau, are simply unprepared to meet them. That's why I've asked Leona to serve as the Conservative Shadow Cabinet Secretary for Global Security.